Well, finally, tonight at 5 o'clock, if the holiday season is all about giving, then the students at Arundel High School in Anne Arundel County definitely have the holiday spirit. Here's 11 News reporter Rob Roblin.
For the students here at Odenton Elementary School, some special guests bringing gifts came to their school today.
Today, students from Arundel High School came to Odenton Elementary School with bags of gifts for the students here.
It's to help like the kids in need who like need our help with like getting gifts for Christmas who can't like afford it and stuff like that.
To help put a smile on the little kids' faces when in time of Christmas.
It's gonna be really cool. So walk in, say Happy Holidays, Merry Christmas. Have a big smile on your face.
For these Arundel High students, this is all just part of giving back to the community during the holidays.
We have a very giving school, and I think that's what's unique about Arundel High School. I've been there 13 years, and that's what impressed me the day I walked in the door, was the caring community.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
So with the help of Mr. and Ms. Santa Claus, the kids went from classroom to classroom, giving each student hats, gloves, socks, and a book as a holiday gift.
To put a book in their hands, a lot of them don't have books. They have to go to the library to get books, and they're just thrilled to open these up. I can't say enough.
It's just so exciting to have the high school kids come and do something nice for them, and to see that, you know, this is where they're going to be in a few years. And just the generosity and the excitement, it's a lot of fun.
I think these gifts are amazing.
What do you think, hon?
I think these gifts are awesome.
What about you?
These are the best presents ever.
For the kids receiving the gifts, nothing but smiles.
Like it?
Yeah, I like it.
What do you think, sir?
I really like it. My mom would like it, too, because I need gloves for them when I'm going outside.
What do you think of your gift?
I like it.
You like it? What about you?
I love it.
At a very happy Odenton Elementary School, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.
Nice job, Arundel High School.